To change the range of wet mode, wet field, we first we need to go to the content types and then officials, then manage field. In the manage field we can go to wet field. We can find wet field over there and then let's edit it. While editing, you can get a range field. Now you can change this range field to any value you want. Now the field will show ranges from -200 to +200 in your. Now we can save this file. Yeah, now it will be